turn off the printer, open the cover, remove the drum. Find the existing drum chip. Peel off the double-sided tape. Stick the drum reset chip. And shake the drum gently to evenly spread the toner inside. Place the drum unit back, and installation is complete.